that sword to me.
Wait, if this should be returned to its proper place, wouldn't that mean giving it to Estelle?
Nothing would be more fruitless than giving it to one who cannot use it properly.
For us, Dane Nomos was never anything more than proof of Imperial lineage. So perhaps you are better suited to wield it.
So if you don't mind, could you let me keep it a little longer? We're going to stop Alexei ourselves, and we need this to do it.
Very well. However, if you should waver before the task you face, I will come again to claim the sword.
Okay. Let's go.
Estelle comes back.
So now we've got the gang back together.
I'm so glad to be with you all again. Same here. You must take care not to strain yourself.
You know, one step at a time. Huh? What's up?
I think Rapide just welcomed me back.
No, Rapide's already off over there.
Should've seen that coming.
Yep, you should've. Hey. Okay, so there's another little thing with Nan for the monster book, but I'm not sure if we're too late in triggering that. We're gonna go ahead and take a nap though. Let's see. Where is she? Nan should be around here. But if it doesn't trigger, then I guess, you know, it's too late. Which is kind of sad, but I mean, it is kind of my fault at the same time. Nan! Might as well buy some stuff. Need to fill up on a lot of items. Where's the magic lens? Actually, we need these tents too. So a subscriber finally told me what I actually have to do to start the whole little dog quest. And what was it was that I actually had to sleep there in like a tent or whatever. That was the catch. So thanks for telling me, man. Forgot your name though. It's kind of hard to keep up with that stuff. My bad. But at least I mentioned it, right? Right? Right. Now, just gotta figure out which items I need. Psychedelica plus one. But I need two Yurzo fruits. What is spell end? Able to move? Oh, okay. It's not a bad spell at all. Or a skill, I mean. Guardian stamp. I need two more Navi metal. Details. Material info. Get the from the gear golem and capoeira. We're probably gonna, I don't know if we'll actually go and find it ourselves, but maybe. Maybe I'll do it in some downtime. Who knows? I don't have that learned yet, so I can't even bother getting these stuff. Too bad. Real Knight Sword, I already have one. Shadow Fang plus one. I need those jet black inks. Lame. Can I finally get some new stuff here though? I already have that. Still need silver ore, really? What? Where? Night Guard, the Weasand of Kados, and Death Mantis, Zadrak Peninsula. Oh, I can get this. Well, guess what? We're getting it. Gladiator, I got all that. Anything new here I can get? Nope. We're probably gonna actually have to do it on our own. Baal is back.
It
looks like Baol is back to his old self.
There's plenty of air for him to absorb. He seems to have used it to heal his wounds.
For all the trouble Alexei's caused, he's helping us out in some unexpected ways.
That's not gonna get him off the hook, though.
He can go wherever he likes. With Baul to help us, there's no place we can't follow.
Okay. And let's see. Repeat out. Judith in. And Jesus, that makes me weak. Good thing I'm not using you. Oh man. Kinda wondering why she's already so powerful, but you know, I'm not gonna ask any questions. It's not my place to ask. Where the hell is Nan? I should have enough in my monster book to actually trigger this little cutscene or event. I don't get why she's not here. Let me check. Collector. No, that's not it. Monster book. I mean, I have enough, I think. Whatever. Don't care. Dog map. Yeah. I'm just gonna go around and I'm gonna test out that whole sleeping or whatever thing right now. So up we go. And then since basically everything down here has been turned red, we're just gonna take naps everywhere. No!
So that's Zaude. It's huge.
It's sort of shaped like a ring.
Anybody with fingers big enough for that wouldn't have any trouble taking over the world.
I wonder if we'll get in without being seen.
Whoa, look! Over there! Pharaoh.
Damn it! I did not want to do this!
Into.
It reconstituted itself by manipulating the air. What processing speed?
Let's go in from below. Pharaoh's doing all the work, but at least he's got Alexei looking up for now.
Pharaoh, thank you.
No, we're not going.
I'd like to know one thing before we begin this battle. Just how strong is this Commandant? I heard he earned his knighthood when he won a royal tournament during the previous Emperor's reign.
I got to cross swords with him once, and I didn't last more than 3 minutes.
So then he's really, really strong.
And don't forget, he's surrounded by his royal guard.
None of this sounds very promising.
Hey, we've got Dane Nomos, don't we?
Besides, we've been through all kinds of stuff together on this journey.
Yeah, we're tighter than any kind of guard, royal or not.
Alright, so say we handle the Royal Guard. It's still a coin toss in the end.
I guess we'll never be too prepared when it comes to facing Alexei. Right. We'll have to give it everything we've got.
Alright, and by everything we've got, it means I'm not going there. Let's go ahead and take a landing. What the hell is that again? I don't even know. Whatever, time to take a tent. Pitch a tent. Okay, I know for certain that this area was for the dog. Dog map. Oh, it works! It does work. Nice. That's awesome. Let's see. There was more down here, and I'm gonna take another tent over there. After I kick some ass, of course! Don't get careless. Just making sure I got them all. Get